Nityanandam beloved Swamiji, is who and how I am being to myself, the source of who and how I am being to others. Could you kindly expand on practical implementation of non-violence towards self? Thank you very much for this super deep Tyaga series and Ashtabhairava Nyasam process. Sanjay Verma, listen, you are my own, so I will give you the straight answer. First, listen to this very carefully. Who and how you are being to yourself is the source, and that is exactly the way you behave to with others. You are being to others. You see, you are double-edged sword. I should say all side you are edged sword. The words you use towards others is the exact words you will use towards yourself. The words you use towards yourself is the exact words you will use towards others. Be very, very, very clear. I'll tell you precisely. Non-violence with others is the way you will learn to be non-violent with yourself. Non-violent with yourself is the way you will learn non-violent to be with others. I tell you. Once my guru Raghupati Yogi, he told somebody to do fasting. That person came back and reported after 36 hours, one and a half days, that he is having a gastric problem. He said, till the gas formed in the stomach, till that gets burnt, do fasting. And it feels like a medically not right or impossible and all that. But I saw that person within 4 or 5 days. It was actually like a juice fasting. Only juice and no solid food. In 4 or 5 days, I saw that person's stomach became clean. The gastric problem got healed. And that very pattern of developing gas, if you don't eat, is broken. Is free, liberated. I tell you, digest when the violence erupts out inside you, about you or others, by Tyaga, renouncing it. In few days you will see that violence towards you and others, that very core source pattern will be broken. You will break it. The power of Tyaga will make you experience non-violence. Power of Tyaga will make you experience non-violence. Understand?